All right, so let's go and see if we can climb some of these big babies. Tell me why I bought this mandarin.
I have no idea.
Oh no. Awesome view from up here. You can see several of the buildings. Mountains over there. And I don't know if you can get a feel for how high I am, but yeah, that's it. This way. That's as far as he's willing to go. All right, I'm being very brave here because I really am scared of heights. But man, I couldn't miss out on this. The off and the panel. Stop. All right. That's me. Stairs. Like you've still got some coal up there, you see? Right there. Bring it in a little bit. So I'm gonna shove the coal in. It's going this way. Big. I knew this was here like quite a while ago. I've actually driven past it a couple of times, but today is the day that we explore this beautiful, beautiful piece of machinery. There's a pulley. As it says here, there, sorry, as it says there, monorail. Here we go, section here. Some of the control panels. Another flight of stairs. Catch you up there. Just moved from underneath me. Oh god, down fuck. Some of the coal still. Generator of some sort. What's in here? Oh crap. Shit. I'm up here on the neck. Well, I'm gonna go down now.
How the fuck did you get up there?
There's another set of stairs. So I'm going to go down this ramp now, which should take me back down to some solid ground. Oh goddamn.
Hello.
Okay, so I'm going to go down that ramp and then I will catch you down the bottom. So it looks like we're coming into a workshop slash storage. Oop. There's just so much here to see. Interesting. It's actually timber. Got a couch box up here. What's in here? Ah. Some nuts, bolts, big ones. Protect your eyes and use goggles. Preach. Well, this stuff hasn't even been used. It's still in its plastic. Adapter sleeve. So this place, this colliery, is so spread out. So, still looks like this weighbridge is working. Maybe not. Here he goes. Drum roll. I've had my fun climbing the stacks. So my mate is going to climb up this excavator. Very slowly.